Everyone, welcome to Elite's Game. Today we will discuss an arithmetic question. So let's start. Gopi Chand bought three varieties of ox, P, Q and R, each costing Rs. 15, 12 and 8 per cork respectively, spending an amount of Rs. 821. That means 15P plus 12Q plus 8R, that is equal to 821. This is our first equation. If he had bought a total of 75 corks, that means value of P plus Q plus R, that is equal to 75, which is our second equation. The minimum possible number of corks of varieties P and R he could have bought. That means we want to minimize the value of P plus R. That means we have to maximize the value of Q. So let's eliminate one of the variables from here. So multiply this equation by 8 and first equation minus second equation. That will give you 7p plus 4q plus 0 is equal to 821 minus 600. That will be equal to 221. So 7p plus 4q is equal to 221. That means 4q will be equal to 221 minus 7p. That means q is equal to 221 minus 7p by 4, which will be equal to 220 plus 1 minus 7p divided by 4, which will be equal to 55 plus 1 minus 7p by 4. This 1 minus 7p by 4 should be an integral value. If you will put p is equal to 0, this will not be an integral value. If you will put p is equal to 1, again it not an integral value. If you will put p is equal to 2, again it's not an integral value. If you will put p is equal to 3, it's an integral value. That means 55 plus 1 minus 21 by 4. That means it will be 50. So maximum value of q will be 50. And p plus q plus r is equal to 75. So value of p plus r, that will be equal to 75 minus 50, which will be equal to 25. So minimum possible value of p plus r will be equal to 25. I hope this concept is clear now. Thanks and happy learning.